not very nice. Do you guys not see those things? Why are you completely bypassing that?
Receptacles, three statues, three markings. What's the final step?
A sacrifice. Yourselves. Why don't you all come follow me instead of that idiot? Whoa, I'm out of health pots too. Holy shit. I'm really out of resources. Oh my freaking god, are you serious right now? Whoops, did not mean to use that. I thought it was this gun. Bitches. Probably the ones I left behind there trying to get through. Alright, let's do this. Last part. And nope, you're supposed to go in there. Apparently you go in there. There we go.
All right, Carver. Another door just opened up. We gotta be close to the control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano's set to do. I'm heading in.
That place does not look very welcoming. Not only some leaving those sounds behind, they're very unsettling. Seems like nowhere to go but up. Whoa. What was that? Touched the thing and it was slowed down. That shouldn't have killed me.
Well, I've gone and busted my knee open. I suppose the Codex is in Mahad's hands by now, and this place is about to be buried. Everywhere else. I remember telling my college professor I wanted to study xenoarchaeology. He laughed right in my face.
There's nothing to study, he said.
It's all dead space. No alien life exists out in the universe. In a way, I guess he was right. There is no life beyond our system. Only a trail of extinction wrought by the moon. And now, it's right on our doorstep. Well, above us lies the new burning moon. It would have been spectacular to witness the moon getting pulled into the planet and crushed to oblivion. A final act by the natives. A sacrifice to save us all. But now, I must rest. Perhaps Tim will be along soon with the Codex.
Huh. I'm guessing Tim was a guy that was killed earlier by the general. Alright, let's not fuck this up this time.
Much better. Are you serious? That's how it's gonna end? I wanted to kill him.
When I finish this, it's all going down. Everything. You have to go.
No! You two get out of here. Go back to Earth space. Tell them what we found. I'm staying. All I got left.
You can't stop him, Carver. Not without me. I'm the marker killer, remember?
Isaac!
I turned my back on the world because I was afraid of what needed to be done. Ellie, I'm not afraid anymore.
There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home.
Don't come back for me. We both know I'm not going home. Go!
You're on that ship fast. No, I want to fight the moon boss. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Time to move, Isaac. Huh.